So we may as well just get right into it. All right, let's get this going in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's go, let's go. Let's make it nice and cool, huh? Oh boy, she's gonna have her mega cannon, huh? Oh, dang, that's a big old spread, huh? Dang, I like that. I like that a lot, in fact. Ooh, that does some good juice. I like it. I like that a lot. You can pull one out and just fucking let it fly, and it'll pretty much nuke everything in front of it. I like that. Plus you get like fucking 5 or 6 shots at it. That's impressive to me. Dang, I like that. That's pretty good. And they seem to be pretty much one-hit kills on the little trash mobs. Well, maybe not. Maybe it takes 2 of those to really put them down, but... Okay, so you get 5 shots of that, I think, before it's exhausted. Okay, well, let's start. Dang. That's so good. Woo! Dang! That really does some business, doesn't it? Kind of like Lemon's primary, you gotta really get up in some fools' grills to make the big boys sit down. Duff the aim on that one, that's alright. Okay. Okay. I mean, I kinda miss having the yield slashy slash, but that's alright. That's alright, we can perhaps make this work. Buck 11 seems pretty solid.
Battery up.
Okay. We get estimation at the end there. Buck 12. Alright, pretty consistent. Pretty consistent zone 1. Nice and easy, Embryo. 46, holy heck. Okay. 610 out of zone 1, huh? You know what? That's a time I can live with so far. Probably still gonna want firepower for wasps, though. I guess it does do a pretty good job of tearing through them, but I don't think it goes through more than one at a time. Crossing range either. Maybe it does pierce through wasps. That's hard to tell. Buck 36 is pretty average, I guess. That seems like it does penetrate. It's really hard to tell. Hard to tell if that's actually the case. Caught a spread right in my face. I need to spite it down, still a buck and a half. That's not gonna end well. Excuse me.
Okay, mine phases are still a bit treacherous. Dumbed down pre-mind phase there, I think, right? Oh no, maybe not. Felt like I took it down in there somewhere. Seem like they penetrate through. Maybe that's just such a dense spread of bullets that it only appears that way. Sure, okay. If we make it out of zone 2 sub 14, that'd be great. I doubt that's gonna happen with Vespi though. I guess it does kinda penetrate, that's interesting. Well, then that makes wasps a whole heck of a lot simpler then. That was a real poor Vespi. Is that four downs? Yeesh. Okay, well, 14-23 out of zone two.
Battery up.
Well, felt like a pretty quick checkpoint to make up for that terrible Vespi fight. Buck 34, sure. Okay, so it can be used pretty effectively to nuke some wasp cans there. 218 isn't great. Heat 39. All right, ain't gonna complain about that. Okay. Solid revolution. 213. Eh, okay. Maybe not as solid as I was hoping.
Initiating containment protocol.
Oh, jeez. It's like, how close can I get with this? Not that close, apparently.
Attempting capture.
There we go. Just looking for just the right amount of space so we can get in there and hit that full spread. Still, even with the knockdown.
Shut down. Battery over here.
Okay. Solid relay. 22, sure. Get around that pillar to make him let go, but quite pan out the way I wanted it to. Less good focus than we were hoping for. 214. Yeah. Okay.
Dance for me.
Nice. Makes that look pretty good. There we go. Eat shit, Venom. Buck 23? Sure, sure. Sure, sure. Okay, that was more bullets than I was anticipating, apparently. Besides that dumb down, that's a pretty good centrifuge. 202, sure.
Thank you.
mechanical control, I guess. 43, sure. So we're on our way to a sub 50, which is good. Not much of a sub 50 remains to be seen.
Thank you.
Alright, pretty good licorice fight. 14, nice. That's what I like to see. On a medulla. 44, 45 for medulla. Oops. 47 and change coming our way. Good either sphere. 47, 47, 11, 47, 12 maybe? 47, 12, 95. Okay. Okay. That felt pretty good. That felt pretty good for not really knowing how to use mega weapons, you know?